Hello everyone, welcome back to some more Neho. Let us proceed onward to... To Finders Keepers. Sir Anjin, I have a rather embarrassing request. The famed sword Heshikiri Hasabe, treasure of the Kuroda clan, has gone missing. I recall feeling a fumbling at my waist while I was grappling with that demonic harlot in the cave, but she didn't have it. It must have been some other demon. I beg of you, please find the sword and return it to me. Okay. Let's go find this person's sword. By the way, all I did was I made a sword between episodes. It's not a special sword. It's okay. I mean, it's special because I made it. And everything I make is special, but you know. It's not amazing. I do want to get that. Let me use some whetstones. That'll help us out. Oh yeah. What the? Oh, you fight! Oh. Wait, now it's running though. Come back here. Must have eyes in your back! There we go. Oh wait, that was it? Oh. Wow, okay. Well, hey, we got the sword. Huh. Ooh, yeah. Man, didn't quite get that though. I have a lot of swords. I'm guessing there's nothing else to really do here? Okay. There's something up top there. Let's see. That's Heshikiri Hasabe, all right? The treasure of the Kuroda, bestowed upon my father by Lord Nobunaga himself. How could I ever face my father again if I lost it? Not to my father, okay. Let's see. Okay, got a new gesture. spear. Oh.
Irasshai.
So, let's see. Forge. Raging Bull Kabuto. We need a hank of yokai hair. We're gonna need a lot of yokai hair, apparently. Okay. Can I craft yokai hair? It does not appear so. Let's dismantle some of these. That I need to actually use. Wait. Or is that the one I made? I have too much stuff. Just so much stuff. All right, let's get out of here. And we have another submission? Kanbei and the Overlord will grab a new guardian spirit. We'll get the sword, I think, and more smithing stuff. Sir Anjin, could I ask you to search for the sword Heshin Kiri? Wait, what? I had entrusted to that Oath Nagamasa, but he just came to me wailing that he lost it again. I believe he already found it for him once? The fool probably dropped it in the cave during that fight with the yokai. I would ask you to come to the Clan Zayn and retrieve the sword once more. Yo, man. Like, I literally just... Okay. That's fine. I understand. Listen, it's hard to keep hold of a sword. Oh, I needed to buy more matchlock ammo. Okay, what can we learn today? Might as well. That would have come in handy against that one boss fight lady. Sure, we'll grab it. Increases our Amrita gauge? The multiplier? Okay, so we don't want to use shuriken too much. I wonder how good this is. We'll find out. Now we need to equip that. Oh, it's already there. Okay. That is a big skeleton. Ooh. Down, Bessie. That's one way to do it. Okay, are we familiarized with this weapon? Yes, we are. A set bonus obtained by wearing very- Okay, I see. Yeah. Are there any swords that have- Okay, this does. Increase parry when your health is low. We'll just use this one. Or maybe we'll look at this one. Because we haven't really used swords often, so I kind of want to get some work in with them. Well, I'm sure that's not a problem. Wait, whoa. Haha! You know what? That was kind of a tough opponent. I'm sorry, what? What in the hell's going on? Enough of that, sucker! Whew. Let me bathe with my friends here. I need to take out a longbow just because it's really all I got. Living weapon! It's so beautiful. There are two different types of swords, right? Yeah, so what's the difference between these? Let's try this one. Oh boy. Oh, okay, so that thing playing the weapon is actually summoning these spirits from their graves. Okay. That's very annoying. How do I stop you? Stop! Now I don't really even want to pray. Ah, screw it. We'll just kill him again. Oh wait, no, he's gone. Okay. We kind of need to get all my ninjutsu and magic back. That's a big thing. Okay, where's the door? I'm done with you. Wait, what? Okay, so now I got more bullets. We want to familiarize ourselves with that, I guess. And I don't know. Hold on, I think there's some cool sword stuff we can learn. Follows a combo with a kick that causes a large amount of ki damage. Oh, the EA. Gathers power while keeping your sword in the scabbard for a quick draw to the rapid strike. Disperses ki from your sword to stun enemies. Interesting. While living weapon is active, hold triangle to quickly slash. Up and then X at the end of a combo? Let's see. I do kind of want to grab a couple of these. Like, the large amount of ki damage is kind of cool. Mid-low stance, let's run that. When your health drops below 30, your ki recovery speed is increased. Is that gonna... Is that only effective when we have a sword equipped? Alright, so what we got was... Okay, follows up a combo with a kick that kills... Okay, so triangle, mid, and low. Okay. Okay. Hi. That kick definitely does do a lot of pita. Where are you? Where is your summoner? Oh boy. Wow. Well, fuck. So, like, in this, I don't really need this scroll. Not in this map. What else do I have? Burn, sucker! Alright, so you want to try and catch both of them again. Woo! Got that kick in. I outplayed myself. What is going on? Very fast. Holy shit. Okay. So what if we ignore that? There it is. No one cares, dude. At least I don't. That was a cool boss fight, though. Forward we go.
Stiro ni yuhei sarishi koro yori 20 nen amari ka.
Oh.
Jihi naku 6,000 o gyakusatsu shita Oda Nobunaga. Fukureshi yokuro o gyoshikire nakatta. Taiko Hideyoshi. Toryo taru mono. Naze mina kotowari o hazureru no ka. Tsugi wa Mitsunari dono ka. Ieyasu dono ka. Isso. Ya, washi wa oisaki mijukai. Tenka no zehi o mikiwameru wa Nagamasa.
Oh, cool, we got his dragon. Neat. Guess we'll be changing to that. So yokai like a monk was wailing and holding Hishikiri Hasabe. I know not how to interpret that, but perhaps the sword is a greater responsibility than we Kuroda can bear. Here, take it with you, if you will pardon my presumption in making the offer. This is the Kuroda clan's finest treasure. Use it well. Oops. I will use it well.
Irasshai.
Yesha? So now we can craft it, but we already have it. I'm assuming we can craft it at like a higher level. Wait. Oh. Okay. And now I can craft this. The tactician set. I mean, I guess. What's the set? Sense enemies, treasure sense, close combat damage, close combat key damage. Okay. Well, actually, we already have a helmet. We have one of those. I'd like to do the Raging Bull, but I don't have the Yokai hair. So, you know what? Yeah. Why not? I think it automatically pulls from the highest tier materials you already have. Okay, well, we got that. Soul matching. And that's part of Tactician's Ingenuity as well. Oh, okay, cool. I mess with this stuff later. But I do want to buy... ammunition.
Maidori! Maidori! Mata dozo!
Okay. So that's all done. Let us proceed. Oh, what should we level up? We should probably level up. So what do you do? Enemies defeated, damage bonus. Oh, cool. I keep pressing the wrong button. Nice. Reduces damage across the board. Increases the amount of gold you earn. And if we unlock those other spirit stuff, I should probably invest in some more spirit. The head of the Tachibana family, Lord Munishige, has been missing ever since he left to battle monsters. If we can aid him, it would be a boon for our campaign. Okatsu has already arranged a meeting with his wife, the Lady Jinchio. William, let us leave for Tachibana Castle at once. This may have been the other level that was in the demo a year ago, because there's two of them. And this kinda looks like the second one. This one was filled with those Cyclops demons. I remember I had a rough time. I think this is... this may be that. Maybe not. I don't know.
Yo, irashita, Hanzo-dono.
Oh, hello.
Sassoku ja ga.
Oh. Oh, it's you. Yeah, this, I think this is that level. This looks really familiar. Alright, you know what we should probably put on? That stuff. Man, I have a lot of accessories. All right, so we need 5 for the full set, right? So we have 4 armor, and then we need to equip... wait, what? Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, why isn't this... This one doesn't seem to be counting? What the hell? Yeah, like, cause it's all gray. Why is it grayed out? Oh my god, I keep pressing. Why are you grayed out? I find that very odd. Beautiful. Also, oh, that's blood on the sword. I thought it was like a red sword. Well, I mean, I guess it is red. Blood makes anything red. Ooh, 1,000 damage, holy sh. Oh man, there's like, I think there's shinobi in this map. Oh god. I remember them being very annoying. Oh man. I just remembered. Where are you? Oh man, oh man. Okay. I saw him. Listen, I saw it. Clearly. Alright, so that's gonna run all the way around. Alright. Haha! There we go. That's your left. I think we pushed this over. Yep. So I think that's like a shortcut, I think. So then let's go down here, grab all the items down here since we kicked that tree over. Probably unleash our living weapon on the ninjas that are coming up. You know, I don't really feel that intimidating wearing what we're wearing here. Also, let's see if we have that set bonus yet, because I really don't know if... No. Huh. So there's really no point in wearing that, right? Unless... Oh, I see why. In the bottom. Body required 11. It's right there. Okay. Okay. So, that's probably not going to happen for a while. That was kind of cool. But if I put that on, you know, at least we have two pieces. Okay. I'm glad I studied the numbers there and realized that, hey, you need items, or stats to equip this stuff, or at least get the special items. Alright, so this is- yeah, I see you up there. You mother- I think there's like two or three more. Obviously, there's that one. I really like this light armor. I mean, even to move so fast. I don't know, I just wanted to do it. And there's still maybe one more around? Hello, little fella. Can't just pop out like that, man. Yeah, warn a person first. I try to get too fancy, and I paid the price. And I think that is a shortcut. Man, I remember playing this level last year in the demo. I died so many times. Up to this point, like, I think the ninjas alone just massacred me. Shit. And I definitely remember it taking a lot longer to kill these demons. Or yokai. So we want to go back towards the beginning because there's a massive shortcut that we need to open. Alright, he wasn't done. He wasn't done doing what he was doing. Yeah, we need to go that way. He wasn't done either. He wasn't done either. I like that kick, especially for the yokai, because when you take out their ki, they, you know, they're in that stunned state. So powerful. Ah, there's a Cyclops over there. Alright, we'll probably do the Living Weapon on... No. Alright, these fuckers, if they lick you, like, three times, then they turn into a Cyclops, and they dodge. Alright, trust me, they dodge, okay? I know that one didn't, but they dodge. Unless they were changed to not dodge as much. We'll deal with that Cyclops later. I want to open up the shortcut. It's right up here. There's another one. I know that one didn't dodge either. We're two for two, but I promise you. Alright, he's pissed. He's a little pissed. But doesn't matter because he's dead. And there we go. Shortcut open. Okay. Well, I think I'm going to cut this video here, and we will continue on next time. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you next time. Where's the... There we go. Just leave it to me, you know, and maybe throw a clap around, and, you know, goodbye.